Hello, welcome to SP Mall. Now we're showing the Honda V811. It's 8-inch IPS screen and dual core. Now in the market, there are not much good techniques for 8-inch dual core IPS screen. But this one, you will love it. The tablet is already turned on. Now we check the tablet. First we see the note. A reset button, Mac USB, mini HDMI slots, Mac USD, Mac DevCast note, and home button. This side is power button and earphone. Yeah, this tablet comes with a single camera. You can see the camera is good quality. First, we check the about tablet. As you can see, the Android version 4.0.3. The language in the tablet. We check the performance by the Antutu tester. Yeah, the CPU is ARM V7 processor, and the manufacturer is MLogic. Android version 4.0.3. The screen is 1024x720. Bluetooth not found. Wi-Fi. We connect the Wi-Fi first. Show passwords. Connected. We check the Wi-Fi signal. Yeah, you can see the Wi-Fi signal is quite weird. Nano mark. The result coming 32.4 FPS. online video. Oh, I put the wrong name. Not in the video. Okay, welcome to SP More Online. Thank you.